Hello and welcome to today's talk. And yeah, I'm continuing my talk on understanding interesting remedies. Some remedies that we normally don't think so much about, but maybe understanding it to the depth may help us understand these remedies really well. So we are talking about Paris quadrifolia, very very interesting remedy. Belongs to the lily family. Same family which has Lilium tig, Veratrum album, Sabadilla, Veratrum viridi. Now, why I tell you this is just for you to then later on compare a little bit. So, there's a lot to be spoken about Paris quadrifolia, but I'm going to talk to you about how I picked up the first Paris quadrifolia patient that I spoke about. And I think the first time I saw this case was a case of, I remember a case of a child who had come to see me. He had some neurological pathology. And his main thing was that he would come and just talk in a very, very arrogant but stupid, foolish way. And you wouldn't help but just laugh at him. And later on, you would realize that he just basically wants his attention. So he would just talk about nonsensical things, he would keep changing topics, talk crappy things, कुछ भी बात करेगा नॉनसेंसिकल, मैं ये हूँ, मैं वो हूँ, मुझे वो करना है, मुझे ये करना है. एंड यू आर थिंकिंग, इज इट अ सल्फर ईगो? नो, इट्स नॉट. इट्स जस्ट ही जस्ट वॉन्ट्स टू टॉक फॉर द सेक ऑफ इट, जस्ट अबाउट अन इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग्स, जस्ट सो दैट ही वुड गेट अटेंशन. And you talk absolutely foolish thing. This is what is the whole symptomatology of Paris quadrifolia's state of mind. Loquacity, changing topics from one place to another. Loquacity, quickly changing topics from one another merely for the sake of talking. Loquacity about unimportant object. Loquacity, self-satisfied. And there's a very interesting terminology Boric has written, garrulous loquacity. This is the whole state of Paris quadrifolia, ladies and gentlemen. Sometimes there's almost a maniacal kind of talk. Cheerful madness. Cheerful mania paroxysmal. Interesting. They can also mock people. So I remember this guy this child who had come to see me, he was almost, after some point, just making fun of me, fun of the doctor. Although this was, I'm talking about 7 years back when I was very, very young. He started talking about काय डॉक्टर है, कुटे आला है. सो ही वुड टॉक वेरी वेरी लाइक पुटिंग मी डाउन. बट पैरिस क्वाड्रिफोलिया कैन ऑल्सो बी वेरी स्वीट टॉकर्स. वेरी स्वीट टॉकर्स दे कैन बी. दे कैन हैव अ डिजायर टू रिडिक्यूल विच मेक्स दम वेरी क्लोज टू लैकेसिस, बट दे विल नॉट हैव दैट टिपिकल एनिमल क्वालिटी. वन ऑफ द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सिम्टम इज फूलिश टॉक. यस, दैट्स राइट, इरेशनल टॉक. But very important symptom, takes pleasure in his talking. Remember this line, this is a very very central line to Paris quadrifolia. They take great pleasure in their own talk. Say they will talk and they'll be like, ha ha ha, wah wah wah, kya bola hai re, that types. Prattling talk, vivacious talk, wandering talk, very very vivacious. Vivacious means full of energy, full of enthusiasm in that way. They will also be very silly, the way they talk, and then they will laugh. Insolent, little insulting at times. Very, very foolish, frivolous, very light, gossiping at times. Egotism speaks always about themselves in company. They talk about themselves to gain attention. And a lot of sexual dreams here also. It's a very interesting rubric to understand Paris. Delusion finds himself in a strange solitary place. And this is a very important theme because this explains the feeling of Paris quadrifolia, who feel that they are very rare and very special and they need a lot of attention. Solitary means alone, that's the idea. Delusion, strange in a land, so that's the feeling there. Delusion enlarged, brittle, joints are brittle. This is more or less a little bit about Paris. Contemptuous also, Paris can be. cheerful, loquacious, and foolish. So that's the way they are somewhere. No? Yes, it belongs to the Lily family. And one of the main things, Herring has written very interesting, silly conduct, inclination to treat others with rudeness and contempt. Interesting. There's a feeling that they have to be attractive or attention seeking, only then they will be kind of included in the community, included in the group. That's the main feeling, or else they will feel excluded. Interestingly, Paris quadrifolia is a plant that has isolated bud with four leaves. It's called as one berry. And one can understand the feeling if Paris is isolated or solitary. In situational materia medica, it is a situation of only child in the family. Everyone else is an adult and they are all busy and doing their own stuff. So that's why they do not get enough attention. And that's why they later on tend to be too pampered and too spoiled. But they want to gain all the attraction, too much of attention. That's the way they are. And that's why the loquacity, garrulous in that way. Interesting. Very, very interesting. A few more things I want to tell you about Paris quadrifolia. This is now a little clinical. It's a very important remedy for headache and eye related symptoms, worse by thinking and eye strain. Lesser known thing about it. But it's a very, very important remedy for left sided cervical spondylosis. So when there is a pain going from here to here, think about Paris. Eyeballs seem to be pulled back. This is very important. Painless hoarseness, I told you about this also. Coldness of the right side of the body, left side hot. This is more related to neurological symptom. Disorder of the sense of touch, again neurological symptom. Numbness on left side of the head, neurological symptoms. Affection of the eyebrow, I feel heavy, projected, expanded. And neuralgia of hot stitches of left malar bone. Very interesting here. Lot of pain in the neck across the shoulder. So this is a very important remedy for cervical spondylosis, especially when the pain goes to left arm. And this, there is a kind of stiffness, neuralgia. Fingers also feel numb. So very important for left-sided cervical spondylosis. Also hoarseness and a stuffed feeling at the root of the nose. You should remember this. Tongue is dry on awaking, without thirst. A little bit like Nux Moscata. Yeah. In causation, they have written injuries, so it's interesting with the neuralgia. So this is a little bit about Paris quadrifolia. I hope you got an idea, and I hope you watch how I am doing these cases, and I hope you have seen my Nozodes and Sarcodes webinar series, which is still available. You can still watch it. There is a massive discount going on, and I hope you already pre-book my new book on Art of Repatriation, which is by far a very, very interesting book. It's a 750 pages book with more than 8 different repertories, more than 100 cases, how to use Fata, Kent, Nair, Boger, Boninghaus and Boric, everything. I hope you pre-book the book and it will be available in Feb. I hope you book that book and you read it and write to me. And I hope you use these remedies also. Thank you. Be strong, my friends.